one with the picture shop on one. So I'm going to have to be here for that one.
They're opening up a museum.
I think they might, but not anytime soon. But I think I might someday in the future. But again, that's on September 25th. The picture shop on one. So you guys come out here.
Yeah, hopefully Kershaw's back at that time. Speaking of that, about 3 weeks ago, Kershaw's friend, and of course, you are a fan favorite here at Dodger Stadium, made a return. I'm talking about JT, not Justin Timberlake, Justin Turner, who came back to Dodger Stadium for the first time since he left for free agency. So it was a very special day, and kind of emotional too, so you might want to get some tissues or get some napkins, because backstage Dodgers was there to take it all in. Check this out.
Front office, staff, trainers, strength coaches, the people who work at the stadium that I got to see every day and get to know, and most of all, the fans. Place feel so special and home away from home.
As a Guatemala to Dodger Stadium, Radio Viejo is an LA-based group that plays very energetic rock and Espanol. Now you can either come out to the Centerfield Plaza, check them out up close and personal, or sit back, relax in your seats, and check them out here.
Escuchen, pero los que no se la saben tienen...